I think the facilities here are excellent. You know, so many pitches here and it's easy to book, and so that's important.
Hi, I'm Joey from Petra Football Club, and we've been training since the day it opened, and the facilities are good, like the grass is comfortable, you know, it's a good place. Yep.
Awesome!
Exciting, fun.
It's like can play barefooted. No, I'm serious, because you see over there we got one T-net street soccer court. But we play barefooted, our leg become red.
It's cemented.
You will kena,
so it's okay.
Yeah, kena blister all lah, kena everything.
9.9.
It's quite interesting because Wednesday nights you have a lot of people like coming here for meeting. It's a very like very youthful place, I think. It's a lot of energy right now. Yeah, so it makes it nicer to play.
Okay. Cette place pour moi, pour les jeunes, c'est ce qu'il y a de mieux pour apprendre à jouer au football parce qu'il n'y a pas d'erreur technique à faire. Les ballons arrivent exactement comme il faut pour pouvoir jouer comme il faut. Donc pour moi, c'est ce qu'il faut pour des jeunes. Moi, personnellement, je me sens bien sur le terrain comme ça. Je joue technique, donc c'est exactement ce qu'il faut pour jouer. La différence qu'il y a entre ici et ailleurs où j'ai joué, c'est qu'ici on fait très attention à la formation des jeunes, c'est-à-dire que tout est mis à disposition pour les jeunes, tout est en place pour que les jeunes progressent correctement. Alors que bon, là où j'ai été, généralement, c'est essentiellement fait pour l'équipe première, pour les professionnels.
Every Sunday morning, we receive about 100 over players, young players, in this high floor facilities. Excellent for the boys to enjoy themselves every Sunday morning. Hopefully, you send your kids to high floor. They will enjoy it, and so do you.
Yeah, of course. Some of my friends really inquire about this place, and I really recommend them to play futsal week in, week out. So it's good that we show awareness that Haifa is one of the good place to play futsal in and play 11-a-side among each other week in, week out, especially the weekend warriors team.
Yes, of course, I recommend this place to my friends.
Yes, I will. This is the biggest facilities in Singapore. Yeah, and definitely they will have fun coming to here to play.
We are training at Haifa!
Definitely. I think most important of all is that we can pay after the game, so that helps in terms of you know, if let's say we don't have enough people, we can always you know, cancel the booking, so that's good.
Come join us at Haifa.
Join us at Haifa.
Come play Haifa.